A detention hearing is a hearing whereby the judge determines whether or not a defendant is going to be released pretrial. The state makes an application to keep the defendant held in custody without bail for the duration of the case. At that time, it's our opportunity to fight back and have our clients released.